Dan Green. Real name, no gimmicks.
Two duck magician girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two duck magician girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Ooh, guess who's back?
Back again.
Yugi's back.
To the friend.
Guess who's back?
Guess who's back?
Guess who's back?
Guess who's back?
Brains, brains, brains.
Guess who's back?
Guess who's back in America?
I've summoned a monster, cause nobody wants to see Yugi no more, they want Yami on chopped liver. Well, if you want Yami, this is what I'll give you: a little bit of Yaoi fan art of Yami Bakura. Some card games that drag on and on, duller than the crap on those poor saps, Team 4 Stars channel, or the gasps in their families when they lose a rating, or the gaps in their schedule when they're not updating. Hey! You waited this long, now stop debating, cause I'm back, it's time to duel and cards need trading. You may think the dubs are mistranslating, but the guys who fan sub are masturbating. So for kids TV won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to switch me out with Dragon Ball Z, but it feels so empty without me. So, Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged, burn like a bridge, got banned, you worried a smidge, and raided the fridge. But don't panic, cause this shit's about to get manic, I just shuffled all my trading cards. F*** you, Merrick! Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody, just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said, this looks like a job for me, so everybody, just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Little Kuriboh, the guy who watches Yu-Gi-Oh! Embarrassed his parents don't listen to Devo. He starts crying at Finding Nemo. Then he makes a lame-o video and everyone yells, whoa! A visionary, his fangles are scary. A YouTube revolution, otaku's are wary. A rebel, so let me just revel and boast in the fact that I got everyone stealing my jokes. And it's a low blow, such a cacophony, for you to steal so damn much from my show, don't copy me! Well, I'm back, na 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 na. We got screwed by Rever, blew the budget, now we're gonna begin again, start from scratch, and completely regain all subscribers. Update the show week, no protesting, just like you're all requesting, with all the quotes heavy DDR's detesting.
Testing, attention duelists.
Feel the tension soon as someone mentions me. Lana Pator claims I have animosity. You know what I think? Who the hell is he? Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Abridge this, abridge that, it's become the new fact. It's a shame that most of the results turn out so bad. Yosephorex, quit making fun of GX. It's better than most of your video train wrecks. And Kaiser? Man, you're none the wiser. Your series is about as funny as Rob Schneider. Vegeta and Masako, you guys should just let go. It's over. Nobody watches Naruto. Now farewell. Go abridge some Zatch Bell, or post on your blog while listening to Soft Cell. This show's been greater than Ghost in the Shell ever since Kurt Dog turned it into a nutshell. But sometimes it's all the same. Everybody only wants to call us lame. So this must mean LK's to blame. Cause it's not me, I'm king of games. And while he's not the first one to fan of Yugi, he is the first one that's not a newbie to make this show seem kinda funny. Though it doesn't make him any money. Hey! There's a concept that's broke. 20 million other users steal his jokes, but no matter how many imitate LK, it won't change the fact that he's here to stay. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said, this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
Nye 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 nye.
Cards!
Hey, check it out. Free blimp ride for 3. Now, who should I take? Merrick.
Splendid!
And that little blonde-haired girl.
Hooray! But Seto!
Shut up, Mokuba!
Hail Satan!
Oh, snap! Get your trading cards ready, because we're about to throw down. Everybody in the place, shuffle your fucking deck! But make sure you don't have any illegal cards or you shall be disqualified!
God cards are okay, though.
I'm on a blimp! I'm on a blimp! Everybody look at me, cause I'm dueling on a blimp! I'm on a blimp!
I'm on a blimp.
Take a good hard look at the motherfucking blimp. I'm on a blimp, motherfucker, in the fucking sky. Straight pimping on a blimp, and I'm so high. Yugioh wears clothes like a fucking gimp. He can't stop me and my minions, cause I'm on
Hit
a blimp.
The ignition switch. I'm on a blimp, bitch. We're playing card games in the sky, cause I'm so rich. I got locator cards and my dual disc. I'm winning finals, you're in Duelist Kingdom losing star chips.
I'm riding on a dragon, shooting flames and smoke. It's breathing fire, making everybody choke. But this ain't Middle Earth, and we're not Frodo and Sam, and we're not gay, by the way, at least I don't think that I am.
I'm on a blimp, and it's going fast, and we're flying over a city that looks like Xanarkand. I'm the Kaiba Corp King, on a blimp like Kiki. If you're on the ground, then you're sure not Mimi.
Get the fuck up! This blimp is real! Fuck land, I'm in the clouds, motherfucker! Fuck squall, I like cloud, motherfucker! My fangirls think I'm well endowed, motherfucker! To murder Yugi's what I vowed, motherfucker!
Hey, Dad, if you could see me here, arms spread wide as the fangirls cheer, sounding just like Solid Snake from Metal Gear, with Obelisk in my deck, anything is possible!
Yeah, never thought I'd be in the air! I'm just a fluffy cute teddy bear. Lord Satan, look at me. Oh, never thought I'd feel so well. It'd be funny if somebody fell. Hey, what's that burning smell? Oh, it's your mother playing card games in hell.
I'm on a blimp. I'm on a blimp. Everybody look at me, cause I'm dueling on a blimp. I'm on a blimp. I'm on a blimp, take a good hard look at the motherfucking blimp.
Bakora, I know how we're going to defeat the Pharaoh once and for all.
Let me guess, we're going to challenge him to a children's card game.
No, we're going to steal from him the source of his power, and then we will use it against him.
His Millennium Puzzle?
Foolish fool! The puzzle is not the source of his power. His power comes from his leather pants.
Seriously?
Yes. Come, Bakora. Let us attain his leather pants.
I guess I had nothing better to do today.
Ho, 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 ho. Let's take his leather pants. Ho, 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 ho. Let's take his leather pants.
Ha 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 ha, la 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 la, we want his leather pants. Da da ra ra ra, na na, fla fla fla, la la, cha cha cha, take off his leather pants. I'm getting ready, my legs have been waxed, cause when we get them I am wearing your slacks right on my tush. Tush, 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 right on my tush, 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 right on my tush.
Hey!
We want your trousers, your breeches, your chaps. Now you can't get these pants from shopping at Gap. Their service sucks. Sucks, 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 it really sucks. Sucks, sucks, it really sucks.
You know that we want them. And you know that we need them. We want the pants, your leather pants.
Me and Bakora, we will have our revenge. Him and me will take your leather pants. Bakora, we will have our revenge. Him and me will take your leather pants. Oh, wow, 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 wow. Let's take his leather pants. Oh, wow, 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 wow. Give us the effing pants. Blah, 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 blah. Da, da, pa, 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 ya. Leather pants.
We don't want vinyl or chinos or briefs.
I am a criminal and he is a thief.
Plus we're both hot. Hot, hot, hot. We are quite sexy.
Medic, that doesn't rhyme.
Shut up, I am Lady Gaga.
I have watched Psycho and I liked Vertigo. The Bird was okay.
Ooh, I love Rear Window.
By Alfred Hitchcock. Cock, 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 we love Hitchcock. Cock, cock, we love Hitchcock.
Good evening, darling.
You know that we want them. And you know that we need them. We want the pants. Your mare, the pants.
Me and Bakora, we will have our revenge. Him and me will take your leather pants.
Oh, wow, wow.
Me and Bakora, we will have our revenge. Him and me will take your leather pants.
Oh, wow, wow. How, 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 how.
We want those leather.
Za-za, va-va-va, take off his leather pants. Ga-ga, ra-ra-ra, na-na, fla-fla-fla, la-la, cha-cha-cha.
I like these silly noises.
Where, let the baby work it, move your tush, it's sexy.
Where, let the baby work it, move your tush, it's sexy.
Where, let the baby work it, move your tush, it's sexy.
Where, let the baby work it.
I'm an evil bitch, baby.
We want your pants, and we want our revenge. We want your pants, and we're really just friends. Je vous play son pantalon, courier, son pantalon.
Why am I speaking French? Why am I speaking French? I don't wanna be French. We want your leather pants.
Take off your friggin' pants!
Me and Bakora, we will have our revenge. Him and me will take your leather pants.
Oh, wow, wow.
Me and Bakora, we will have our revenge. Him and me will take your leather pants.
Oh, wow, wow.
We want the freaking pants!
Let's get his leather pants.
Let's take his leather pants! Take off those friggin' pants!
Remove his effing pants!
Let's take his leather pants!
Ha 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 ha! Mwah ha 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 ha! Ga ha 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 ha! We've got the leather pants!
At last, the source of the Pharaoh's power! His leather pants! They belong to me!
You mean us.
Don't be difficult, Fluffy. Only one of us can wear the pants.
Okay, Marik. Though I have to say I had no idea you were this keen to get into the Pharaoh's pants.
You know what? On second thoughts, you put them on.
What in the name of Ra is going on? Why did you remove my trousers?
It's over, Pharaoh. Now we are the ones wearing the pants on this show.
Yes, behold. Now the true source of your power is clamped tightly around my buttocks.
What? Don't be absurd. My leather pants aren't the source of my power.
Wait, what, they're not? But it was so friggin' obvious!
No, no, no. I'm afraid my power comes from my leather shoes.
No! This cannot be! There aren't even any Lady Gaga songs that rhyme with shoes! Curse you, Pharaoh!
I really do like the pants.
Yes, they do look good on you.
Can I have those back now?
No.
Okay, Kyber, this time I'm really gonna beat you, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Please, Wheeler, I could defeat you with my hands tied behind my back. What makes you think you can win this time?
Well, I'm glad you asked.
Okay, where the hell is that music coming from?
Nyeh, 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 nyeh.
Please tell me you're not going to sing.
Nyeh, 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 nyeh.
Look, I'll pay you any amount of money right now if you don't sing.
Nyeh, 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 nyeh. Nyeh, 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 nyeh.
I wanna duel them like they do in Yu-Gi-Oh! Face down, face up, trap cards, spell cards, then time roulette go.
I love it!
All I do is just believe in the heart of the cards. And then I kick some butt when I use Swordsman of Lanstar. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ain't no surprise, check out my red eyes. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ain't no surprise, check out my red eyes. can beat my, can beat my, no they can beat my Brooklyn Rage. I don't wanna be a furry. Can beat my, no they can beat my Brooklyn Rage. I don't wanna be a furry. Rap, 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 Brooklyn Rage, rap, rap, Brooklyn Rage.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Rap, 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 Brooklyn Rage, rap, rap, Brooklyn Rage.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
My sister's side is on the line, I gotta win. They'll learn to run soon as they see my creepy chin.
I'm scary!
Russian roulette is not the same without a gun. But since we're dubbed by four kids, we must make do with that one.
Sucks!
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ain't no surprise, check out my red eyes. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ain't no surprise, check out my red eyes. Can beat my, no they can beat my Brooklyn Rage. I don't wanna be a furry. Can beat my, no they can beat my Brooklyn Rage. I don't wanna be a furry. Rap, 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 Brooklyn Rage, rap, rap, Brooklyn Rage.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Rap, 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 Brooklyn Rage, rap, rap, Brooklyn Rage.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I won't lose to Rex and Weevil, cause they're evil. And I'm groovy with my Yugi. I'm not begging, I'm just hanging with my baby dragon. Met this chick with giant boobies, treated us like we were newbies. And she's such an ass, such an ass. Check this deck, I ain't second class. Can beat my, no they can beat my Brooklyn Rage. I don't wanna be a furry. Can beat my, no they can beat my Brooklyn Rage. I don't wanna be a furry. Can beat my, no they can beat my Brooklyn Rage. I don't wanna be a furry. Can beat my, no they can beat my Brooklyn Rage. I don't wanna be a furry. Can beat my, no they can beat my Brooklyn Rage. I don't wanna be a furry. Can beat my, no they can beat my Brooklyn Rage. I don't wanna be a furry. Rap, 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 Brooklyn Rage, rap, rap, Brooklyn Rage.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Rap, 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 Brooklyn Rage, rap, rap, Brooklyn Rage.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Rap, 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 Brooklyn Rage, rap, rap, Brooklyn Rage.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Rap, 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 Brooklyn Rage, rap, rap, Brooklyn Rage.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Rap, 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 Brooklyn Rage, rap, rap, Brooklyn Rage.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Rap, 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 Brooklyn Rage, rap, rap, Brooklyn Rage.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Do, do, do.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no I won't be afraid, no I won't be afraid, just so long as you stand by me. And Bakora, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me, stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, and the mountains should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry. No, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. And Bakora, Bakora, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Whoa, oh, stand by me, stand by me. You're way too beautiful, girls. That's why you'll never work, you'll have me suicidal. Suicidal when you say it.
Matic, that's the wrong song.
Right, okay. Stand by me. Whoa, stand by me. Oh, ho, stand. Stand by me. Stand by me. I command you to stand by me. Oh, ho, stand by me. Oh, ho, stand. Stand by me. Stand by me. Come on, just stand by me. Oh, come on and stand by me.
Wake up in the morning, start a whole new journey.
Yeah, bring it on. It's time to duel. Get ready for the tourney.
It's time to get your game on.
So rev up your deck.
Cause I'm feeling the flow.
Yeah, this duelist is set.
We're gonna go take down all our foes.
Duel until we're comatose.
Can't help it if my deck just owns.
You know that Kaiba kid's kind of creepy.
He's doing this just to duel me.
Maybe he's a little bit crazy.
Let's duel, cause I rule with my duel. Just as my duel, that's right. Wanna fight, cause my deck is out of sight. Your duel is your move, cause I got nothing to prove.
Cause I'm in Slifer Red. But the truth is they're all just jealous that I'm getting ahead.
I've got my D-Wheel revving up. Let's take this duel to the streets. I've Synchro Summoned Stardust Dragon. Prepare Two-Face Defeat.
Popfly now, start to be the real deal. You're never gonna trounce our zeal. My number's gonna make your mind reel.
And we'll keep going till our hearts give out, out.
No, you'll never get us down, down.
Never get us down, down.
Never get us down.
Let's duel, cause I rule with my duel. Just as my duel, that's right. Wanna fight, cause my deck is out of sight. Your duel is your move, cause I got nothing to prove.
Let's start the duel, and I'll show you. Me and my crew, yeah, we got this. I'll keep my cool and blow right through. I'm right on cue, yeah, I got this.
Don't break the rules, or I'll show you. I'm the one's fool, yeah, I got this.
Kato Bingu, it's time to do, it's time to do.
Now the tourney don't start till I sign in.
Let's duel, cause I rule with my duel. Just as my duel, that's right. Wanna fight, cause my deck is out of sight. Your duel is your move, cause I got nothing to prove.
This is it, Yugi. Me and you. The final battle. The duel that everyone's been waiting for. I'm not gonna hold back.
You bet, Jaden. This is going to be super special awesome. I can't wait to see your strength.
Well, all right then. Yugi, it's time to spit some rhymes.
Bring it on, Jaden. Wait, what? Oh, you have got to be f***ing kidding me.
Alright, Yugi, check it out, it's Jaden from GX. It's sad to say, dog, you're my new test subject. So listen up, here it is, the awesome challenge I suggest. Whoever spits the best right up at you and me will be the best duelist in the world and the king of games. You know I got you beat, but homie, don't be lame. This is serious, you gotta do it, your title says you have to. If you decline a challenge by default, that means I beat you. Yugi, I hope you're ready, cause this is gonna be heavy. And I know you might think it's unnecessary, but that's tough, suck it up, dog, it's something that you gotta do. Or you can leave and lose your throne, it's up to you.
Oh, you think you're hot shit, huh? Okay, check this out.
Prime
cut. Mickety Mo, Mac Daddy, what's up? I said a jizza bang, boom, boom, boom. To diggy dog, I said a dog,
a dog, a dog,
a diggity dog. Hey, what you say, Jay?
Okay.
Your rep or taste cliche? Forget trading cards. You should just take a ballet.
You wanna duel? Don't act the fool, or I'll just tell you, bitch, please.
The only consolation here is you're not from 5Ds.
So play the damn card, punk, cause it's time to throw down.
I'm glad it's one-on-one because all your friends are clowns.
Can't wait to see your face turn to sheer disgrace when I duel your punk ass right out of this place. My
Say,
name is
your show's really lame. Each episode's the same, yes they are. Now get yourselves set to be ashamed by the king of games.
Ha! That was I. But let me lay something fresh on ya.
Yeah, Jaden, you're not black.
You about to witness me be absolutely flawless. The best kind you'll ever see, I'm being honest. I'm the hardest, the most purest known artist. And oh, FYI, Yugi, I've been taking ballet for 6 years regardless. But let me lay you something fresh, dog, what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna tell you something that's 100% true.
You're not the king of games, homie, no, sorry, not you.
It's your witted ginger friend that's stuck inside you. You're a lazy sucker, he does all the work for you. Then you claim the fame for all the shits and stuff he do. What you even doing being inside him anyway? Everyone agrees, dude, that is pretty gay.
You know something, Jaden? I don't think you know who you're dealing with. Well, allow me to fill you in. I'm the mother-flippin' king of games. My hair's spiked,
and my pants are really tight,
and I'm sexy.
I'm sexy.
If you choose to defend, I'm gonna condescend, cause my dog magic attack will drive you straight round the bend. I've got god cards I won from Battle City. Don't believe me? Listen carefully to this ditty. And by the by, your cards are shitty. And so's your show.
Watch what happens when Slifer takes on Winged Kuriboh.
They call me the Celtic Guardian. My lyrics will blow your cranium.
Well, come on, Dave.
I'm thinking.
And he wonders why I never summon him.
Hang on here, I think I got it. They call me the Celtic Guardian, stronger than titanium. Sharp as a comedian, here I am. Sold out all the stadiums. I'm not a lower class dueling monster, where did you get that ridiculous conception? Did the Blue-Eyes White Dragon tell you that? F*** the Blue-Eyes White Dragon. Seriously.
My trap and spell cards, they don't make sense. Because their card descriptions are so immense. And if you duel with me, it won't be tense. Because against my monsters, you've no defense. My cards are so potent, I might seem conceited. In fact, all of my opponents could swear that I cheated. Sure, sometimes Yugi and I swap places. But who cares? So long as my enemies have egg on their faces. Other duelists diss me. Say my cards are sissy. Why? Why? What? Why? Why exactly? Why? There's nothing girly about the Dark Magician girl. And only real men use Watapon. Jaden, let's face it, you're second best. I'm sending you straight back to Yu-Gi-Oh! GX. Your deck's unbalanced and your hair's a Kuriboh. Hey. Ho. I'm the mother flippin'.
He's the mother flippin'.
He's the mother flippin'.
Who's the mother flippin'?
I'm the mother flippin'. I'm the mother flippin'. I'm the mother flippin'. Mother flippin'!
My hair looks nothing like a Kuriboh.
I think you'll find it does.
Does not.
Does two.
Does not.
Does 2 × 10.
Okay, you asked for it, pal. Get ready. Because when I use this next card, it's over. I summon Elemental Hero Burst Straight Up. Ow!
Huh. You say, what are you doing here?
I came to this city to play a card game.
On motorcycle!
By the way, did I just run over a Kuriboh?
It's okay. It was only Jaden.
I think I broke my coccyx.
Oh, walk it off, you Mary Sue.
Oh, yeah. Been a long time coming. Everyone step back. You're making me sexy. I'm bringing sexy back.
Nyeh?
You are the duelist, don't know how to act.
Nyeh?
Just let me point out all the things you lack.
Nyeh?
My hair, my voice, my looks you wish you had.
Nyeh?
Take him to the bridge. Dirty boy,
uh-huh.
You're even hotter than Brad Pitt from Troy.
I know.
Except for Yugi, all these boys annoy.
Say what?
You're the coolest guy that still plays with toys. Hummina, hummina, hummina. Take him to the chorus.
Yeah, come on, dude.
Go ahead, get on with it.
We're gonna have a duel.
Go ahead, get on with it.
Type of Brooklyn rage.
Go ahead, get on with it.
To knock you off the stage.
Go ahead, get on with it.
This won't be too hard.
Go ahead, get on with it.
Look at all the cards.
Go ahead, get on with it.
I'll show you who's boss.
Go ahead, get on with it.
Can't believe I lost.
Go ahead, get on with it.
Not a puppy dog.
Go ahead, get on with it.
Not a puppy dog.
Go ahead, get on with it.
Not a puppy dog.
Go ahead, get on with it.
Not a puppy dog.
Go ahead, get on with it.
Not a puppy dog.
Go ahead, get on with it.
Not a puppy dog.
Go ahead, get on with it.
Not a puppy dog.
Go ahead, get on with it.
puppy dog.
I'm bringing sexy back. So many fangirls, I can't hold them back. It's time for Yugi to face my attack. In Dungeon Dice Monsters, you're Finnish Jack.
Take him to the bridge.
You're insane. You're never gonna beat the king of games.
Says who?
It's just like Duel Monsters, it's all the same.
Nuh-uh.
This pimpin' pharaoh's about to bring the pain.
Let's go.
Take him to the chorus. Yeah, come on, you.
Go ahead, dice roll with
get
it.
Get me out of this suit.
Go ahead, dice roll with
you
it.
You gotta hurry.
Go ahead, dice roll
people
with it.
People think I'm a furry.
Go ahead, dice roll with it.
Just hold on.
Go ahead, dice roll with
in
it.
In the middle of a song.
Go ahead, dice roll with
don't
it.
Don't throw the groove.
Go ahead, dice roll with
cause
it.
It's my move.
Go ahead, dice roll with it.
Dimension the dice.
Go ahead, dice roll with it.
Dimension the dice.
Go ahead, dice roll with it.
Dimension the dice.
Go ahead, dice roll with it.
Dimension the dice.
Go ahead, dice roll with it.
Dimension the dice.
Go ahead, dice roll with it.
Dimension the dice.
Go ahead, dice roll with it.
Dimension the dice.
Go ahead, dice roll with it.
Dimension the dice.
Hey, ladies. Would you care to blow on my dice for good luck?
Innuendo!
You
never
witch.
Had a chance.
What?
I probably should have warned you in advance.
What?
You may be bringing sexy back to town.
Yeah?
But my voice is sexier, so sit back down. Stick that in your juice box and suck it. Oh my.
Look, Seto, everything the light touches is my kingdom.
You mean our kingdom, right, Pharaoh?
Did I stutter?
No, Pharaoh.
No, Pharaoh, that's right. Very good. Now, mirror, mirror, on the wall. Who is the handsomest of them all?
Pharaoh, this is ancient Egypt. The mirror hasn't been invented yet.
Oh. Well, that's fine. I don't need a mirror anyway. It was a rhetorical question. I already know that it's me. Oh, this guy.
I think not, Pharaoh. For you see, I have a manly scar all the way down the side of my face. That makes me mysterious and exotic. Therefore, I put it to you that I am the most handsomest in all the land.
Gods, guard me!
How darest you accusest the Pharaoh of notest beingest the most handsomest?
Why is he talking like that? Is there something wrong with him?
I'm afraid Priest Seto takes the whole role-playing thing a little too seriously.
Oh, he's one of them.
Now begone, knave, or I shall smite thee with mine millennium rod. Not before the Pharaoh admits that I am truly better looking. Therefore deserve to be sitting on the throne in his place.
And how do you plan to accomplish that?
Simple. With a Lady Gaga song parody.
Lady Gaga? Isn't she one of the Egyptian gods?
No, your majesty.
Well, she should be.
Pharaoh, Pharaoh, your foolishness forces me to sing. I shall have both your throne and your millennium ring, ring.
Listen, Limey, I don't think you understand a thing. Everybody knows that it is good to be the king.
I'm handsome. Good to be the king.
I'm handsome. Good to be the king.
I'm handsome.
Everybody knows that it is good to be the king. Just because you have a sexy scar upon your face, you think you've got the right to come on the Egyptian race. To stand against the Pharaoh is a fight you're bound to lose. To beat you, I don't need my pants or even leather shoes. Stop moaning, stop groaning, I stopped caring hours ago. Only a fool picks a fight with the Pharaoh. Stop moaning, stop groaning, I don't even want to know. How in the hell you got screen time on this show? I'm taking you to school. I'm taking you to school. It's time to do 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 do. You know it's time to do. You know it's time to do. You want, come on, throw me a bone, cause you're not gonna take my Pharaoh's throne. Flip all the cards in your trap card zone, but you're not gonna take my Pharaoh's throne. What do you want, come on?
someone throw me a bone, cause you're not gonna take my pharaoh's throne. You're gonna clip all the cards in your trap cartoon, but you're not gonna take my pharaoh's throne.
By the way, you slaughtering my home, even if it was your father, made my rage grow faster, made me a right bastard. You might be the pharaoh, but now I'm the dungeon master, bringing a disaster. Pardon all my laughter.
Not for nothing, but your nonsense is kind of a bore. I was more intimidated by those guys from season 4. Sometimes I wonder who you think that you are fooling. I summon my Egyptian gods, cause we'll be dueling.
Slifer!
We'll be dueling. We'll be dueling. So summon all your monster cards, cause we'll be dueling.
Stop moaning, stop groaning, guys, stop caring hours ago. Only a fool picks a fight with the pharaoh. Stop moaning, stop groaning, I don't even want to know how in the hell you got screen time on this show. Stop moaning, stop groaning, we stop caring hours ago. Who in the hell picks a fight with the pharaoh? Stop moaning, stop groaning, I don't even want to know how in the hell you got screen time on this show.
In your trap card zone, but you're not gonna take my pharaoh's throne. What do you want? Come on, throw me a bone, cause you're not gonna take my pharaoh's throne. You can flip all the cards in your trap card zone, but you're not gonna take my pharaoh's throne. My pharaoh's throne. My pharaoh's throne. You can flip all the cards in your trap card zone, but you're not gonna take my pharaoh's throne. My pharaoh's throne. My pharaoh's throne. You can flip all the cards in your trap card zone, but you're not gonna take my pharaoh's throne.
Enough! You may have won this battle, Pharaoh, but you shall not win the war.
Yeah, let's do a head count here, shall we? I've got Slifer, Obelisk and Ra, the Egyptian gods, a priest Seto who can tear monsters out of people's souls, a girl who can predict the future, one of the most powerful sorcerers in the world, and his less powerful apprentice, an old man who possesses the ultimate in unstoppable monsters, and Shaddaa. Yeah, not sure what Shaddaa actually does, really, but... but there you go. That's the headcount.
I have an army.
We have an Exodia.
Exodia smash!
Have fun with that guy, Bakora. I'll be over here, making giant triangular structures for no reason. Because it makes me happy.
Pharaoh, now that your battle has ceased, is there anything thou requirest?
Yes. Fetch me some bitches. Because this bitch is out. Seriously, though, I do require bitches. Hey! What's going on?
Behold, Yugi! The Duel Arena! The location of your ultimate defeat! Yugi, you're a fool, winning big duels, trying to play it cool. Buddy, I'm gonna screw the rules, you got mud on your face. Big disgrace, Seto Kaiba's gonna put you back into your place. Saying, we'll play card games!
Kaiba, you're a man, you've got no fans. Beat me if you can, try to summon your blue dragon. It's gonna end just the same. King of games, then somebody's gonna put me in the Hall of Fame. Saying, we'll play card.